Over the weekend, Creator won the $1 million Arkansas Derby at OAKLAWN Park. In Australia, a 2-year-old gelding is making worldwide headlines. His name is Horsey McHorseface. Australian horse owner Joe Rosetti came up with the name after hearing about a public poll in Britain. The poll chose to name a $300 million research ship, Boaty McBoatface. Horsey McHorseface is expected to debut in Australia mid to late May.